what's the mood in the locker room right now like for you guys?
Disappointed. They made more plays than we did on the last drive, and they ended up winning the game.
Pete mentioned third down being the problem. You guys have been really good on third down
most of the year. What was not going well today?
Just wasn't executing. A couple times we could have made, tackles behind the sticks. Just couldn't get our feet in the ground. They got first downs.
What was it like playing Foles and preparing for him, having not seen any film on him this year?
Just another week, another quarterback.
And if you knew Bobby broke his own record for tackles in the season, franchise record, just what's it meant playing with him the last couple of years?
It's awesome. I told, a couple guys in college, we used to watch Bobby's cut-up tapes, just – league linebackers, him and Luke Kuechly, and then, just to be in position to be playing right next to him now, and, it's been awesome for me. It's been a blessing, to gain his knowledge and his wisdom and just pick his brain and try to learn as much as I can, while we play together.
Jordyn, just how rough is it to see a game like this slip through your fingers at the end of it?
It hurts. This game, you're not supposed to lose, I think we was up by 10 or something, I don't know. But we came up short, so it hurts. We just got to keep moving forward.
What did he tell you guys post-game?
I'm not sure. I wasn't around.
You're not sure? I'm sorry, you're not sure what?
I wasn't around.
Was it covering in the locker room at the time?
Was the coverage different at all? Maybe softer or anything on that final drive? It's been stopping them through the air most of the game, and it's just
marched
right down.
We're just playing our normal stuff. Like I said, they just made more plays than we did at the end.
Anything else? Thank you.
Sure.